sharing a life.
We cannot educate our children properly if the people to whom we trust and ask to educate them are paid such low wages. We are going to put childcare and the early years education of our children on the national agenda, and it will be a major issue at the next election. Watch this space. Thank you very much.